Fleck took Kern into the boards pretty hard there, and Kern came right off the boards with the gloves off. Well, Kern is a big man. He's 6'6 and 215 pounds, and his biggest reputation is in the department of fighting.
Both players went down to the ice pretty quickly, so not too many punches were exchanged. The linesmen will have their work cut out for them wrestling with those two big guys.
I guess that developed almost all the way up the ice after Plett was checked by Kern back in the Minnesota end. Well, they've got them separated. We'll take a break. This is the National Hockey League on Spectrum Sports.